Ruthless Romero Juno still has his eyes on the biggest names in the lightweight division, including high-profile undefeated fighter Ryan Garcia, whom he greeted on Media Day. But before he and Garcia can go into a much-awaited showdown, Duno has to defend his North American Boxing Organization lightweight title against Ivan Delgado, who holds a 32-2-2 record at Dignity Health Sports Park in Carson on Saturday night.
Magaling si Delgado, hindi ako lagay kahit na konting kumpiyansa sa sarili ko kasi alam ko na may bubuga siya at saka alam ko na gagawin niya ang lahat para manalo sa...
Garcia will also be on the same card and both fighters are expected to watch each other closely.
As one Filipino fighter looks to continue building his name this weekend, another Filipino fighter carrying a legendary boxing family name looks to capture his first world title.
32-year-old Juan Miguel Elorde looks to follow his grandfather Gabriel Flash Elorde's footsteps when he gets his first world title shot against Emmanuel Navarrete at the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas on Saturday night.
Excited dahil siyempre world title fight to, tapos in-expect ng mga Pilipino na magandang laban. So siyempre gagawin ko lahat ng mga kaya ko. Pinakapangarap ko yung bawat isang boksingero, ang pangarap nila maging world champion. So sana makuha ko to.
This weekend will be the biggest fight for the 28th win and one loss Elorde. Elorde's lone defeat was a unanimous decision loss in 2011 at the Mandalay Bay. While the Elorde family has continued the boxing tradition, they've yet to recapture the success that the Flash had.
Siyempre mahirap yung pressure dahil sobrang taas lagi ng expectations ng tao. Pero yun nga, rin-remind lagi ng mga yung parents ko pa na huwag magpapadala sa pressure. Basta gawin mo lang kung ano yung dapat.
The 24-year-old WBO Junior Featherweight Champion Navarrete of Mexico also has a 28-1 record, including a pair of big back-to-back wins over Isaac Dogby in the past year. To prepare for the fight, Elorde trained with Marvin Samojo in Southern California before heading to Vegas for Fight Week. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Lawndale, California.